that have health problems cannot get health coverage. And it's not fair. Everybody should be able to get health coverage because every single one of us has been exposed. My life is going down the drain. I know people that have Legionnaires. I know people that have died from it. And now y'all are gonna start bringing pipes up. It's gonna get hot. And everyone is gonna be exposed to it again. And there's gonna be more deaths on all of y'all.
I have something to say to the filtrations that the filters that you're passing out is that a pregnant woman, when she is standing in a shower, inhales 2 liters of water before she steps out of that shower. So how are we going to protect people when they're in their showers and when they're washing their clothes? I'm not trying to be rude, but this is serious. And people are going to continue to get sick and possibly die.
And when you hear a 70% collection rate, what that really means is, you know, we're getting payment from 70% of our bills. And what has to happen there, if your neighbor is not paying their water bill, you're picking up a portion of that water bill. That's the way it works.
On behalf of Flint residents, I'm gonna have to ask you to stop blaming the victims and blaming us. I put it too many times if I've heard so many town halls, well, 2/3 of you are paying your bill, aren't you mad at the 1/3 that aren't? Shame on you.
Wait a minute, what are you waiting? Get off my butt! You're gonna get off my butt! You're out of your damn deal, baby shit!
Stand up!
Stand up!
Stand up!
Stand up!